So my involvement as far as community is concerned is like, I love this. Like being able to sit next to you. I would say that I've seen you and you and you more than I've seen some of my friends who live next to me in Vegas. Like, and you and a whole bunch of you. I see you guys we're in San Diego right now. We were in Miami last week. We were in LA the week before. We were in New York. We've been all over this country, soon all over the world. And that to me is so important as we start to dive into this metaverse world where we're gonna be locked behind screens and Oculus VR sets. And you know, just like, you guys remember the movie WALL-E? The Disney movie WALL-E, where they're in these chairs and they've got the screens in front of them and they're drinking sodas and eating food and they're bumping into each other and not aware of each other. I feel like that's kind of the direction that we're going. So building this in real life.
If we're not careful,
that's what I'm saying. If we're not careful. That's why building these in real life meetups, having these classes, meeting up in your own communities, teaching one another. So for me, I started a women's group called Women X NFT. I throw meetups in Vegas, where I live. I come down to LA once a month to throw a meetup in LA. And as I travel in other cities, I get women together to try and onboard more women in this space because I think that's very important. But the key is, it's not exclusive. Men are invited too. I mean, the reason why it's a women's group is because I feel like it's more comfortable for women to come in and ask questions and not feel intimidated.